Area businesses today, they were ready. They learned new tips for energy efficiency and how to improve their bottom lines. This was the Mississippi Public Service Commissioner Brandon Presley and the Columbus Lounge Chamber of Commerce. They hosted a free energy efficient workshop. This was for businesses at EMCC. TVA and Atmos Energy spoke to local businesses about how they can save money on utility costs. Rebates were also available for businesses to upgrade to more efficient systems.